here back live, ladies and gentlemen. It's still a little chaotic here. We'll get an update on China's condition as soon as we can. What an opportunity tonight, however, for Lita. Dean Malenko's got the hots for Lita. That's very obvious, King.
The hots.
He offered her from flowers. He offered her condolences, so to speak, last Thursday night on UPN SmackDown. And if Lita wins this match, she is the new light heavyweight champion. But if she loses, then she's going to go on a date with Dean Malenko this Thursday night on SmackDown.
This is like the Love Connection. Tonight, Raw's Word brought to you by SmackDown 2. Get ready to land the smack of down in WWF SmackDown 2. Know your role. It's for the PlayStation game console.
And by the motor oil that provides maximum protection. Castro GTX Prime R.
And by Squaresoft and its new title for the PlayStation game console, Final Fantasy IX. Whew, Lita could be one of my Final Fantasies, I guarantee you that. I think he's changed his entrance music, and that's pretty impressive. That might get the chicks.
Sound a little James Bondish.
That might get Lita hot.
Well, she may. I don't know if she's going to shake him or stir him.
Woo-hoo. I'd like to find out if she's got any other tattoos anywhere.
Oh, stop that.
What?
Well, Lita and Dean Malenko. Malenko would love to. He'd love to be the man in Lita's life.
You know where you can probably find out if she's got any other tattoos?
Where's that?
Oh, Raw Magazine. Or maybe even WWF.com.
The Divas.
Hey, look at this! Ah!
One,
whoa!
A roll up! Two! And Malenko quickly up. This is...
Did you see that? Now, Dean intentionally pushed her down, then tried to help her up. And he almost got pinned for his being a gentleman. Hey, look at that move.
Oh, nice fireman carry takeover by Malenko. Malenko from a very proud wrestling family. I don't think he... But his wildest dreams ever thought that he would be facing a female.
Now, wait a minute. This is his idea.
But I was going to say, but I don't know if it's about the top of
the I think he's wrestling with hundreds of females, just maybe not in the ring every time. Did you ever think that maybe this is just a cheap way of him getting to grope Lita for a while?
He just got that elbow, caught Lita right in the jaw. That's not going to...
I mean, watch his hands at all times. You never know where they're going to be.
Get out. Come on.
Malenko's bumping away. This is a... way of showing
three,
your
four,
affections.
Four,
yeah.
Four, one,
he's
two,
fighting for a date,
three,
JR.
Four. Come on,
well, where's he going to take her? The emergency room?
That's what I'm wondering, yeah. ER?
Oh, hey.
And now Lita, somewhat being manhandled here by the light heavyweight champion.
I think Dean, he heard somewhere she likes it rough. I don't know. Whoa, look at him.
Likes it rough.
What?
Two.
And
two.
Come on, Lita, I want you to win. I want to be your first challenger.
You'd go on a diet, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I'm on a diet. What do you mean? And look, her jeans are extra low tonight. Woo-hoo! Uh-oh, man!
Oh, nice move by Lita, taking out Malenko because of the drop kick. And Malenko bails out.
Uh-oh, watch it.
And
look at this!
Lita to the second, third rope.
Can you imagine that in the motel room, her coming off a chandelier like that?
There's a little tope there by Lita, tossing Malenko back in.
Don't pull those pants up.
All right, heavyweight title on the line.
Oh!
She's got a lot of stake here. She may have to go in and
Oh, yes,
Malenko.
Yes!
Oh, they're afraid to go down that way. And Lita got a near fall.
Man, oh, man, you got to admit, I mean, Lita's really, she's really taking it to Dean Malenko.
She'd like to be the light heavyweight champion.
Oh.
Got a chest first thing there.
I'd like for her to be myself.
You really want to challenge Lita, huh?
Absolutely. I want Lita to win this match.
Oh, what the heck is this?
Well, what do you think? It's a preview of their date. Oh, there you go.
First elbow by Lita, taking down Malenko.
And now, wait a minute. Yes!
Woo!
She got him!
Malenko just barely able to kick out. Man, that was close. That was very, very close.
Turn around, Lita.
Lita,
watch
your
back.
Oh. Can't believe she didn't get the three that time. I wonder what Professor Boris Malenko must be thinking now in wrestling heaven.
I don't know, but I know what I'm thinking right now. I'm in announcer heaven.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Look at
Thank God Lita landed on her feet. feet. Malenko just was going to deposit Lita right outside.
Whoa. Almost knocked her pants off.
You're just wishful thinking, your part.
Yeah.
Look at this. Oh, man. Lita going for a hurricane run that was blocked.
On the back of her head, right into the mat. Let me do it.
Lita in that fetal position. I don't ever like to see that.
No.
And now
no good on a date.
Going for that Texas Cloverleaf. Malenko's got the submission on, and Lita's got her tap out, and Malenko's successful.
Here is your winner, and still
the and now we have a date.
Light heavyweight champion, Dean Malenko.
Oh. He wanted to start the date early. It doesn't start till Thursday on SmackDown, Dean.
She locks her roof all right. She just nailed Malenko twice in the face. But Malenko, the deal is down, and Malenko's got a date with Lita this Thursday night on UPN's SmackDown.
Oh, baby!